Well, ahoy hoy, Sonic Metal fans. Today, I'm doing an introduction for a video which doesn't have any vlogging or sound or anything because the microphone was not plugged in due to audio issues and replacement a lot of things with the audio. I was replacing a GoPro audio adapter thing, and they didn't get it to me in time, which is fine, but I still wanted to record because I went to one of those interesting things that you don't normally go to, at least I don't normally go to, and that is Back of the Dragon. Yes, we covered about 450 to 500 miles in a one-day period, and it was a long day. Trust me, I don't do long trips like that very often, but with this bike, it kind of helped, and it was quite fun. It was really cold on the way there. We went up to Virginia, hit up Back of the Dragon, and then rolled our way back through some back roads, some twisties, you know, fun stuff, and got some great photos. And if anyone that's been following my Instagram, the Sonic Moto, well, you can find it all there. Either way, I just wanted to give a sort of like an introduction of what you are about to see, and it is exactly that. It's Back of the Dragon, some nice twisties and the whatnot. But I didn't just want to post the raw video and people wonder what in the world, where I was and what was happening, and being that I didn't have audio on the camera that day, I really couldn't explain it there in person, unfortunately. It was a fun trip. So, without further to say or to do, from this point hereth, I bring you Back of the Dragon. Enjoy. those twisties were in the front there a little bit.
Definitely broke in the rear
more. That point we're on like the second line there. Bad, not bad.